this. Oh.
Need some help?
Salve.
So many flowers. Your husband must be very lucky.
I am the lucky one. I have you here to aid me.
Let me see what I can do.
Back there, I may have given you the wrong impression.
Oh?
I have no husband. The flowers are for a party.
Am I invited?
To Claudia Auditori's birthday party in the villa. If you are willing to help me again, I need someone with class to accompany me.
What makes you think I have class?
I could tell the moment I saw you. No one in this town walks with such bearing. I'm certain Ezio Auditori himself would be impressed.
Oh? What do you know of Ezio?
Claudia thinks the world of him, but he rarely visits her. From what I gather, he's distant.
She is right. I have been.
Oh no. You? The party was intended to be a surprise. Promise you will not tell Claudia.
What will you do to keep me quiet?
I am sure I can think of several things.
I'll be waiting to hear them when we get there. Now about earning my silence.
I have something in mind. There is one condition.
Anything.
You must wait until tomorrow.
If it pleases you, I will not stand in your way.
It will be worth the wait, Ezio. Trust me.